Former senator's daughter wants to follow in her father's footsteps. Machaela Cavanaugh kicked off her campaign tonight. She wants to represent Legislative District 6, covering Central and West Central Omaha. Cavanaugh works at the Buffett Early Childhood Institute at UNO.
I'm running because I want to help our taxpayers get true property tax relief through collaboration. And I also believe that we need to be investing in education at every stage, but especially in early childhood.
Cavanaugh used to work for former Senator Ben Nelson, who was on hand tonight, and she's the daughter of John Cavanaugh, who served in the unicameral and during Congress in the 1970s. Senator Joni Craighead currently holds the seat in District 6. She's a Republican, and Cavanaugh is a Democrat, although the race itself is nonpartisan.